Lamborghini, dieser Name steht für extreme
Lamborghini, that's the name that stands for extreme non-compromising luxury sports cars in the best of Italian tradition. Every single V12 that we manufactured at Sant'Agata Bolognese redefined the future of super sports cars design and performance. And today we present the sixth generation of the Lamborghini V12. The design is revolutionary, unmistakably Lamborghini, and what counts is form follows function. The new 12-cylinder engine with the 6.5 liters displacement and 700 horsepower has an 8% higher power output. At the same time, it says CO2 reductions of 20%. The new chassis from carbon fiber is stiffer. The ISR manual gearbox is a light and highly emotional gearbox with only 50 milliseconds gear change time. The pushrod wheel suspension stems from Formula One, and we're fitting it for the first time to a production car here. We have traditional elements like the longitudinally placed mid-engine, four-wheel drive, and wing doors. We maintain these, and at the same time, we develop this spectacular vehicle with all new design and mechanics. With the new Lamborghini flagship, we're making a huge step in the future. This vehicle is the synthesis of all elements of the esprit of Lamborghini. Design, performance, handling.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome President and CEO Automobili Lamborghini, Stefan Winkelmann.
Buonasera e benvenuti. Signore e signori,
buonasera e benvenuti,
signori e signori.
The new Lamborghini Aventador LP 700
4.
Aventador is the name of a fighting bull in the best of Lamborghini's traditions. Aventador was a bull that actually won the prize of the bravest bull in the Saragossa arena in 1993. And the Aventador LP 70-4 is 90 kilograms lighter than its predecessor, has a top speed of 350 kilometers an hour, and it speeds in 2.9 seconds from 0 to 100. Ladies and gentlemen, the Lamborghini Aventador LP 7-4. Thank you for your attention.